Assalamu alaikum, it's KNK Dairies in Lahore, Arno. Today we have a new UHT production, it's our commercial production, and we are now the third day of commercial production. And I would like to see you that you can see the process of our dairy plant and how we are working.
So here we are at the pasteurization hall with our two pasteurizing lines. Each line is for 15,000 kg. The milk is pasteurized over the last night and is now in the batch tank and ready for the UHT treatment. Capacity 1875 liter milk per hour. That gives 7500 bricks per hour. This machine is brand new and only here at KNK in operation. Automatic, automatized.